Christians will pray to their God to change and transform their lives.
Yes, ebino mi ene sa na so at amashase ka jini for ye ya be pompa ye ni atimi aso sa ya brabo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
Say hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us change and transform the struggling life.
Yes, sir. Me and Danny are brabo.
Amen.
Some of us have tried it. So try it. Somebody said, we have tested.
What's it? Yes, sir.
And we have tried it.
And yes, I then, yes, I'm pushing.
We see that Jesus is good.
The
Bible says, blessed are those
inside the one
who trust God. Anybody who trusts God, or anyone who can trust God, that person is always on fire. If you are not on fire, you cannot. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, they cannot just bluff. See fire burning. And refine 7 times in burning. If they themselves were not on fire, they cannot go into fire. They would have run away. They would have run away. But because they were on fire, even though they were slaves in Babylon, they kept on their spiritual growth. So they were struggling, but they were in fire.
Was it not why they were praying?
And then they told the king.
Now what pastor me tell him to say?
He said, King, we are sorry.
Was it not?
No, we are on fire. So the fire that we see, and the fire that you have set, is nothing for us. So we cannot even answer you. We are not ready to talk to you now. And now we are not ready to talk to you. You can do what pleases you. He said, are you people challenging me? They told him, King, we are careful for nothing.
Praise God.
We are careful for it. And yes, Bia, Yajina Hana, Yajina,
what's it?
It's because we have something that is what? We are careful not for anything. We are careful because we are God and we are on fire.
What's it? And
they told the king, you know what? Our God will not quench the fire. He wants to prove to you that he is God. So when we walk in fire,
he's
there to save us.
He's
there to save us. My brother, my sister, if you are on fire, the fire, God will be with you. David was on fire. And he said to himself, as for me, David, the Lord is my shepherd. Therefore, I shall not want. He always leads. He leads me into green pastures. And he will take me through still waters. And even though I walk through the shadow of death, I will not be afraid. Because my God is alive. My God is alive. And I am somebody on fire. I have been anointed by Samuel.
Samuel
anointed me.
Was not Samuel Aslamimo.
So I keep my spiritual growth.
And
so David never died.
And David will die.
David was a single person who fought so many battles.
Was it?
But because the Spirit of God was always fire on
him,
he never died at battlefield. And I remember the last time even David was going to die. And he was so old, very, very, very old. And people said, chief, want to bring a young woman to nourish your life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
These are people on fire.
Even
at their last ages, people nourish them. Sarah said something.
Now I say, "Nyame nipa Samuel let us be."
When Sarah was looking in the face of Isaac,
was it not Abraham Sarah? And come and yes, Isaac no.
Looking at the face of Isaac, the baby.
Now I can never Isaac anymore. No.
She remembered something.
Was it not Sarah at I assembly?
She was sitting down.
Now at one.
And looking at Isaac.
Now I hear Isaac any.
And looking at Abraham.
Now I hear Abraham when
he say Abraham.
Now, Ophelia, Obisa Abraham.
Who said you will bring forth a child?
Now, Abraham, one brother catches a one soul.
And he told Sarah.
Now, see, Abraham catches Sarah say,
I am always on fire.
Abrimia, me dere.
I'm always on fire.
But see, Abrimia, me dere.
And Sarah said,
now, see, Sarah can say me.
Made me to laugh.
And then, who Abraham, what me say?
When you are on fire, you make people to laugh. When you are on fire, when you are on fire,
say, oh, that pan.
Amen. Oh, amen. So today,
any day,
if you want to keep growing in the spirit and live a trans and keep a transforming life, there are few things you need to take notice of. It says, let no man despise you. Let no man despise you. Sometimes we live and people talk evil because of evil that we do.
I told you, you are a different type of man. If you want inside, but if you are a believer,
if you are a Christian, and you are struggling in life, don't give the opportunity for people to talk about you, especially young ladies.
And the teacher will know, and not about what yes is no.
See, you may be struggling. You are a Christian. But when things are going, you think you should have somebody to help you. I am just surprised that it is only America. When you see people having boyfriend and girlfriend, you ask him the reason. Especially the ladies, when you ask them of the reason, you see, the stress is too much. The stress is too much.
I think
bringing that boy also with his problems will release your stress. He's coming to
art.
But rather, we should be an example of believers. If you want to transform a struggling life, what will help you in the spiritual growth? Always be an example to believers. An example in word
and
conversation. What I mean by word is, speech and conduct are both external and it is open to observation by others. That's why you need to be careful when you want to change your struggling life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I say speech and conduct are both external and it is open to observation by others.
aye kasa eni yon komo diem e yadia eye pefe na tembi alo si yeda obie ni yede obie ni wong obie anso aso se.
Sometimes our conversation gives chance for people to curse us.
Eno si se duma bie yon komo diem ele ma e binu mwenye kwain no e de what do me ye.
Sometimes our conversation gives chance for people to insult us. And sometimes our conversation gives chance for people to take what belongs to us from us. You are having a struggling life. Somebody is coming and is proposing. The third day he proposed, you took a phone and you started calling. Before you realize that person has gone behind you,
he
stabbed you behind. Maybe
the person has told the young man about you.
Say, oh yeah, Madame Fopao.
That this person used to be my close friend.
Yeah, back room, hey.
When we came to this town,
Mema 5.
This lady has been going out with 5 men.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Are you sure you are ready to marry this lady?
And your cup ceases.
Now,
so if you want to transform your struggling life,
be
an example in conversation. Not everything that we say. God bless you.
Amen.